R31 David, show me code 6 at the 6th Street Bridge in Santa Fe on electrical disturbance.
10-4, R31 David.
Foster parents are kind of dicks, huh?
I swear, I have had it with that goddamn kid. He won't even answer me anymore.
Honey, move.
Would you get off your butt and help me? Todd!
What? What?
He hasn't cleaned that room of his in a month.
Well, it's an emergency. Hang on, I'll get right on it.
Come on!
John! Come on, get your ass inside. Do what your mother tells you.
She's not my mother, Todd.
This next patient is interesting. I've been following the case for years. 29-year-old female, diagnosed as acute schizoaffective disorder. The usual indicators, depression, anxiety, violent acting out, delusions of persecution.
The delusional architecture is fairly unique. She believes that a machine called a Terminator, which looks human, of course, was sent back through time to kill her.
That's original.
And also that the father of her child was a soldier sent back to protect her.
No.
He was from the future, too. The year, 2029, if I remember correctly. And here we are.
Morning, Sarah.
Good morning, Dr. Silberman. How's the knee?
Fine, Sarah.
She, stabbed me in the kneecap with my pen a few weeks ago. Repeated escape attempts.
Let's move on, shall we? Douglas, I don't like to see the patients disrupting their rooms like this. See that she takes her Thorazine, would you?
Sure, Dr. Silberman. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Are you the legal guardian of John Connor?
That's right, officer. What's he done now?
Could I speak with him, please?
Could if you were here. He took off on his bike this morning so he could be anywhere.
Do you have a photograph of John?
Yeah, sure. Hold on.
You gonna tell me what this is about?
I just need to ask him a few questions. He's a good-looking boy. Do you mind if I keep this picture?
No, go on. There was a guy here this morning looking for him, too.
Yeah, a big guy on a bike. Has that got something to do with this?
No. I wouldn't worry about him. Thanks for your cooperation.
Please insert your stolen card now.
Will you hurry up? This is taking too long.
Go, baby, go, baby, go, baby. All right. Pin number 900.
Who'd you learn this stuff from, anyway?
From my mom. My real mom, I mean. Withdraw 300 bucks. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on. Yes!
Hey, it worked.
All right. Easy money. Come on.
Yes!
Yeah!
Piece of
cake!
That her?
Yes.
So she's pretty cool, huh?
No, she's a complete psycho. That's why she's up at Pescadero. It's a mental institute, okay? She tried to blow up the computer factory, but she got shot and arrested.
Oh, shit.
She's a total loser. Come on, let's go spend some money.